bandmaster in American history. This next piece, which is lots of fun, Shoutin Liza Trombone, is one of 15 trombone features that Fillmore composed between 1908 and 1926. For your listening pleasure here tonight, Chris Gardner, John McNeil, Jeff Stark will play Fillmore's ever-popular Shoutin Liza Trombone. On your left, John. In the middle, Chris. And on your right, Jeff.